Hej, nu har vi gått till Son som tillverkar navdynamos. Jag står här med Britta. Hello Britta.
Hello.
Talking about the dynamos that you produce and also the lights. So this is the Son 28 and the Son Deluxe.
That's right.
And what's the name of the light?
The light's called E-Deluxe.
E-Deluxe. So it's the newest thing is that the connection to the connecting the cable to the hub is a lot easier now. So how do you explain that?
That's right. The new little product is a coaxial adapter.
Yes, so you have like only one connector to get the power to the light.
Right, so yeah. It's much easier to take out the front wheel.
Yes, and what makes these hubs unique? Is it the low friction or extra power you have to add, or is it?
It's always this basically the same power,
yeah,
that you receive by a hub dynamo, but. Especially with Son hubs is that they run really smoothly.
Yes.
And that they're really durable.
Yeah, and these also work a lot for our Swedish customers with the cold winter, because they don't make any condensated water inside.
Right, yeah. Right. We have a special system inside that protects against water ingress.
Yes, and which one is your favorite product?
My favorite product is Son Deluxe,
yeah,
disc, because it runs even smoother, yeah, than the Son 28,
yeah,
and it's a little lighter.
And now these are available for almost all existing axle standards, is that right?
That's right, yes, yes. Even the very wide ones on fat bikes we have.
Oh yeah, and also 12 and 15 meter, millimeter,
right,
through,
yes,
axle. And,
yes.
And also, so the lights, they are approved for German traffic use?
Right, yes.
So
the German traffic rules require that the light does not blind oncoming traffic.
Oh, okay.
So that's important in Germany, where there are many cyclists,
yeah,
so you don't blind each other, but also pedestrians or even riders of motorized vehicles can get blinded by this little, very light lamps.
Sounds very nice, and thank you a lot, Britta.
You're welcome.
Nu är den här videon slut. Du hittar fler klipp från Eurobike här uppe. Och glöm inte att prenumerera på vår YouTube-kanal. Den hittar du här nere.